watching them right now process this person, the guy in the burgundy shirt that we mentioned, in the and black pants. He was wearing a black hat at the time that the shootings took place, and he is in police custody right now.